To grasp what causes flashes and floaters, it's useful to have a basic understanding of the anatomy of the eye. This is a model of the human eye. If we look inside, we see the pathway through which light travels. Light first hits the cornea, which is the clear window of the front of the eye. It then goes through the pupil, and then through the lens, which sits inside the eye itself. The cornea and the lens work together to focus light and create an image to hit the retina. The retina is a special nerve layer of tissue that is light sensitive and covers the back of the eye wall. It captures the image that's sent back through the eye nerve to travel back to your brain so that you can see. Now, when we're young, the center of our eye is formed and filled with a clear, transparent, gel-like substance called vitreous. This vitreous is attached to the retina at certain points with small fibrous bands of tissue. As we get older, a normal aging change is for this vitreous to shrink and liquefy. That breaks away from the retina and tugs on the retina, and that's what creates the sensation of flashes or flickering of light. As this vitreous contracts, it also thickens or condenses, and that casts shadows on the back of the retina, creating the sensation of floaters. Now, flashes and floaters often occur in conjunction together and are often a sign of the normal aging process of the eye. However, if the retina is tugged hard enough, it can create a tear in the retina, and that can also be a sign or symptom along with the flashes and floaters. So retinal tears or retinal detachments can also be causes of flashes and floaters. Other causes of floaters include blood in the eye, pigment in the eye, and inflammation within the eye. Other causes of flashes include seizures, migraines, and also strokes.